This might be the last one I do.
Most of your unit in the valley against the Russians. Who survived?
Montez, myself, Cole, Smuts.
Did Captain Cole get your guys killed?
What? No.
Isn't that how you felt about it? Deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemy.
They killed your fucking friends!
Hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Holy shit, that thing's falling.
exactly what would
As soon as I advanced, they caught me. Damn. Gotta wake up at 10. Gotta go do some stuff in the morning. Alright, let's go. Bro, are you gonna sandwich me between grenade and rocket launcher? I don't understand. Alright, let's try this one more time.
Yeah.
Я насчитал 30 мертвых. Грун не оценил его охрану. Крыша, крыша! Дело на другой стороне.
Kidding me, I was trying to fucking jump in the... let's try it again. I did not see those guys. Ooh. All right, time to stop showing off. And time to start. Thank you.
Саша. Иван, показывай дорогу внизу.
Ooh, how is it? Wait, how am I shooting at this? Yo, bullshit. Bullshit. I don't like this. These guys are just popping up out of nowhere.
This key goes to save the body box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it.
I don't have them! Do you understand?
It's not me you want.
It's not her! It's Solomon!
Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going. I know what he's doing and where...
So you drive there. You and whoever's left, you, Cole, Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kafarov's villa, ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And he made a decision. You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance. About how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
We split up to search the villa. I was alone.
This piece of shit right there stole three nuclear devices from Russia and sold it to a man called Solomon. Solomon was using the PLR. He has at least two targets, New York and Paris. He is using public transit to move the weapons. He's going to detonate the New York device in Times Square very soon. This cannot happen. We can avert war between our nations. Just two of us. No politicians. No money changing hands. Just two soldiers speaking the truth. Help me. Help me to do this. That's it. I have to leave now. You don't shoot him. Millions will die.
I see a dead man on the ground!
Remember, do whatever you have to do to stop Solomon's plan.
That camp or I think that was cool. I had no problem shooting that guy. Fighting a whole jet plane in the middle of a field. Bullshit. He deserves to die.